why don't you just put the end to the record in the argument and put your hand on the Bible, swear to God you walked on the moon.
Mr. Cerebral, knowing you, that's probably a fake Bible.
Well, you're talking to the wrong guy. Why don't you talk to the administrator at NASA? We're passengers. We're guys going on a flight.
I don't hit people, but you're going to be on the deck unless you get
I'm heading out. I appreciate it.
And get the hell out of my house.
Well, I've hate your stuff and get the fuck out.
Why don't you quote me and say it's bullshit?
I mean, the shadows in Iraq. I don't give a damn about all that shit.
You're the one who said you walked on the moon when you didn't. Calling the kettle black, if you ever thought of it. Saying
Will
I misrepresented
get
myself.
Away from me.
You're a coward and a liar and a thief.